Are you wondering if you should use HAM system for home automation? Maybe you heard that HAM system is a good option because you can use it without internet connection and that you can connect your smart devices, microcontrollers and sensors in an easy way. Well, let me tell you the truth about HAM system. It is an open source software. As you can see, it's like a master gadget designed to control your smart devices, so you won't have to have thousands of applications for every single one. As you can see, there's many integrations that you can use with your HAM system. You can even integrate your ESP32 with ESP Home without using Arduino IDE. And you don't even need coding experience for that. Well, but if you know a little bit of Python and you know the YAML files, your experience with HAM system will be a little bit better. If you don't want to write the automation rules using YAML, you can also use the built-in automation editor. You can also use Node-RED for managing the rules. You're more advanced, HAM system has also a tool called App Daemon. HAM system offers you the control of HAM automation without the need for cloud, so you won't be dependent on remote servers or internet connection. So when you use HAM system with your local server, your data should remain there and it's not being used for other purposes, you know. But also consider that some devices may work offline and some don't. You can still choose to integrate it with cloud services and HAM system will do it in a secure way.
The easiest option for that is to use HAM system cloud. But there's also other options like TLS or SSL protocols.
Before continuing, don't forget to subscribe. Depending on the installation method that you choose, you could use the add-ons. Which add-ons?
There's many of them. Check the link down below if you want to learn more about the add-ons and the integrations that you can use with HAM system.
Using a Raspberry Pi for HAM system is recommended because it's a very cheap and scalable device, and the best part is that you can have it running the whole day and the whole night without worrying that much on the electricity bill. But that's not the only option. If you still want to try HAM system and you don't have a Raspberry Pi, you can download it on your computer, for example. Let's say you're using Windows, so you may need a virtual machine like VirtualBox. Well, there's other options. You can find a link in the description box for that, for the installation. Okay, everything sounds so good, but like everything in life, it's not perfect. There may be some problems with stability, but there's also other options that may have higher stability than HAM system. One of them is, for example, Open Hive. But those other options also have their cons, so you have to check them out before deciding which software is the best for you. Before continuing, did you know that Germany is one of the best countries in the world for startups? So if you're a student, an inventor, and you're interested in Germany, or you're already in Germany, visit our website. We want to help you with your ideas. There's a great HAM system community out there. There's a lot of people doing a lot of videos. For example, check this out. So comment down below if you're gonna use HAM system for your home automation project. That's all. Cheers.